up streaming now?
Yeah, we're up streaming now.
We're up streaming now.
And your headset is... they can't... Wait, no, they can't hear you anyways if that's on, right?
Nope, because they'll hear me through...
They'll hear you through that.
Yes, through the Elgato. Welcome, everybody. The stream is up if you're here super duper early, which I'm not sure anyone is at the moment. But welcome to Apex Dub Day number 2. We are really hyped. We're really excited to be here today. We have some wonderful players. Let's just give everyone a second to come to Twitch, and we'll go from there.
Yes. Noted.
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 Some of our players today, you know, we have Chicken, Mythfire, Melonwell, Marlin, Hunter. I can't even do that many fingers, but yeah.
I got you covered, don't worry.
Thank you. You're welcome. Don't have that many.
First up on our Apex Dub Day is going to be Chicken. So, and they all know this. So we're going to wait for Chicken to be in. Ryan, do you want to get me in? Yeah, there he is.
Oh yeah, I should probably invite you too. That would be useful.
Thank you.
Yeah. You're welcome.
Thank you.
You guys didn't set up yet?
No, we did. We're good. So, I am in. We're waiting on Chicken. Is everybody in the Twitch chat yet?
Not yet.
As I said, I don't even know it's live. Oh, yeah, it's live.
You just get it?
Yeah, it's live.
There we go.
There's that notification.
We're joined in-house, everyone. Hey, wait, come here, Jay.
Get Jay. Over here.
I don't know what
the infamous...
Jason, tall, with a beard, just like said.
I mean, look how tall he is. There you go. He'll come back
copyright.
With the dance party.
Yeah, dance party. No, it's a remix, so it doesn't count.
Oh, okay. There we
hey,
go.
Chicken!
What's going on, Chicken?
What? Whiskered Marlin and the
Whiskered
Dunn. Hello.
What's going on?
All right, I invited you. Are you on the... No, you're Chicken Feet.
Yeah, Chicken, are you playing under Sir Hawkins? Are you playing under Chicken at the moment? Let us know in Twitch chat. We know you're there. You're first up on Apex Dub Day.
Yes. Level 17, look at that. And our first ever Switch player on Apex Dub Day, I believe.
Whiskered Marlin's dad. There we go. Hello, Whiskered Marlin's dad. How are you today? Dude. Yes, Chicken, you are.
Yeah, you invite Chicken.
I sent you a friend request, Chicken.
Chicken, I'm going to make the party joinable as well, so you can just join right in. Party privacy is open.
So guys, remember Apex Dub Day, the winners, if you get Ryan and I a dub, if you carry us to a dub, we will pay you $10 in digital console currency. We are also going to play the word game again tonight, so that way you can get into the next Apex Dub Day. Ryan and I will be saying 5 words tonight. If you DM me all 5 words after the last word is said, you can get into the next Apex Dub Day. Take the first 5 people to DM me all 5 words, and you are guaranteed into the next Apex Dub Day.
In the correct order.
Yes, good point. And you know what? To spice it up, just like last time, the first person to DM me all 5 words, I'm also going to pay $10 in digital console currency because, you know, we're nice, and we want to give away cash and entertain you guys. So if you are server booster, you will double your prize because this is a community event.
So if you want extra money, you should server boost right as you win.
So you could server boost now and double your prize. I'm gonna have confidence. We have a lot of good players here today.
That is true.
Let's see.
Someone pooped in the chat.
Oh, all right, great.
Thank you, Jameson.
Jameson 69420. Thanks for letting us know that. It's always good to stay healthy like that. Good job. Chicken, can you join us?
Okay.
Come on, Chicken.
I'm gonna check DMs as well. Chicken.
The stream is slightly delayed, I believe.
It is.
So once Chicken gets in here, we can start Apex Dub Day off. Remember, if you are guiding Ryan and I to a dub, you are also going to be the jump master. You're going to call the shots, call the plays,
yes,
and carry us to a dub. And obviously, we're going to always try our hardest, like we always do.
Yeah.
If we drop hot and we die right away, that's on you. Not on us. If you want to drop far away from the enemy action and loot up and make the game really long and really try to get that dub and third party and everything, that's on you too. However you want to play it, it is up to you.
Yes, Chicken, I would restart and also make sure that you're marked as online, because I do know that it shows you marked as offline.
Watt's daughter, what's going on?
Should we all restart just for fun?
Let's do it for fun.
Just for giggles, we're going to restart, you know, it's so enjoyable. Hey, Sir Hawkins just placed 5th in ranked as well. Look at these load times, you know, not sponsored by Series X or anything, but it is on Riot all the time.
Yes, it is. It is, Sir Hawkins. How you doing, Sir Hawkins?
I know, you're stuck with my gameplay.
Yes, we switched it up. Now it's on Ryan's tonight instead of mine, which it should be.
Yep.
And just
no,
in case
wait.
Everyone watching doesn't know, it's Ryan's birthday officially tomorrow. He turns 18, so feel free to wish him happy birthday in Twitch chat.
No.
And then blow up his Discord tomorrow, please, everybody.
No, no, no one knows... Oh, Chicken Feet party invitation. Okay. And I'm going to invite you. And we gotta switch over to game chat. Bop. What's going on, Chicken? Can you hear me? Hello. Oh, my mic's working.
Chicken.
I know, I gotta mute you when you get into game chat. Never mind, just me to do. Anyways, haha.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Who am I gonna play, guys? What heirloom gameplay you wanna see?
Chicken, can you hear me?
Oh, Jason already redeemed a disco party.
Really? Can we wait till after the first match, please? So we see Jason redeemed a disco party. We're gonna do the disco party, but let's get some games under our belt. Put that on ice for one game. Alright, Chicken, are you ready? If you're ready, ready up.
One up games. How we sound, by the way? We're not echoing or anything like that.
In-game game check. Sound check.
We did not ask the first question yet, Traffics. Not yet.
We did not.
We'll probably... I don't even know. We'll ask them randomly throughout. Make sure you guys are watching. Alright, we're good? That's good to hear. Thank you. Thank you, Whisker. Hey, it's Watt's daughter.
I like the emoji.
I do, I like the squid. Oh,
9
gosh.
Out of 10. Not too shabby.
I guess I'll go Rampart.
You're good, I'm good.
I wanted to showcase an heirloom flex on people. Ooh, Bloodhound. Okay.
I will showcase Bangalore's heirloom.
Well, they can't see you.
Chicken, can you hear us? I just want to make sure that Chicken can hear us.
Chicken cannot hear through Apex.
Through Apex.
Yep.
So
should we just switch
back
to... Alright. Bop. It's probably because Nintendo Switch.
Yep. Ice Might. Better game size.
You know you can just click this button, right?
Alright, so I'm going to relinquish command here. Chicken, you are Jump Master. Lead us to a dub, please.
Here I am.
Here we go, guys. Apex dub day number 2.
You know what I love.
First
Let's
drop.
Do it. On Olympus too. Beautiful, beautiful map. Love it so much.
Forget that.
This is a good element. Oh, all right. That's why I like to call the hunter spot the golden loot.
This is the hunter spot.
Hey, bring the party. Yeah, I get that. Switch is probably still buggy since it did just release. Or
Chicken's dropping down.
Oh. He went below. Oh, okay. I like this.
Game changer ready to go here.
I'm coming down.
I'm going in, guys.
Alright.
Close door here.
He's putting up a shield right there. This is what people want to work with.
Oh, you're the champion.
Oh no, I only have a Mozambique.
Love me an LMG.
Oh.
I'm going up here.
Chicken Feet's under attack.
Contact with target.
All Alright, I cracked one a little bit. Oh, that's alright.
8801.
Nice, I know I hit someone up down the half.
Hold on to your knickers, lad. I need to get rid of the sentinel, guys. I'm going to get a different gun.
Here, I'm dropping one. Alternator.
Alternator here.
Chicken, what are we doing?
Alright. Are we pushing that way? Alright.
I just need to get some heals.
Alright, I'm gonna keep on watching this door until you guys push back a little bit.
Let's go this way.
They don't appear to be there anymore.
Lighting up my cover.
Taking a moment to heal.
You don't know how to set up. That's on the phone. You could log into one of the 1UP team's PCs as well, Jason. The tall one with the beard. Whoa!
Focusing my vision on this.
All right, you want to watch over there, Chicken? Let's do it.
No point in dying alone.
I'll set up shield here.
Somebody just jumps down. Point door. I'm coming to you guys.
Alright. Did you ever end up picking that alternator I dropped?
Yes, I did. You want back?
No, I was just making sure that you had a gun now.
Okay.
I'm actually going to go and drop my ammo here.
Scanning the area.
Did you say that you had a sentinel earlier that you dropped?
Yes, I did drop a sentinel.
Where'd that go? If Chicken didn't pick it up.
We got Chicken ass people.
Making contact with enemy.
It was wherever you dropped the alternator. I think it was in here in this corner.
I'm to cover for you, mates.
Yep, death boxes out there. Probably some good loot.
Death box.
Yep, they're there. They're looting.
Scanning the area.
Putting up some cover.
Some more. One's got purple armor.
I almost broke a shield. Behind us!
Oh, that's not hurt. Went down the turret.
Sheila,
mix.
Down.
Put down.
Behind us! Get in the back corner, Chicken.
Now, where they at?
Uh-oh, grenade.
I know.
Grenade. No. No. I'm down and out.
No, I got one.
Oh, good try. Good try, Chicken. Chicken, don't go far. You will be up again. Next on our list is Myth Fire.
No, Max, we did not say the first word yet. Yes, this was the first match.
This is the first match. I mean, we could say the first word. People are waiting for the first word.
All right, you guys want to hear it?
Tell death, I said hello.
You want to hit him with this one?
I will hit him with this one, guys. The first word in the list of 5 words to get into the next Apex Dub Days. Everybody ready? Write this down, or just remember it. Flatline. The first word is flatline.
Now, there will be show right here. Beautiful.
Who it is? I like that skin a lot, actually. So the first word is flatline. There'll be 4 more words after this. If you give me all 5 words after the last word is spoken and you're one of the first 5, you'll get in the next Apex update. If you're the very first to DM me in Discord, someone throw Discord up in Twitch chat, would be wonderful to DM me in Discord at Mountain. You're the first one. I will give you $10 in digital console currency just for watching. You're also going to get in the next Apex Dump Day, so it's a win-win either way.
Oh, yes.
Just another day.
If you are a 1UP game server booster, I will double your prize. So, and that's for the next Dump Day. That's
fancy.
For this Dump Day. It is fancy. So if you want to boost a server right now and double your prize, do it. Do it right now, and we thank you for that. So next up is Mythfire.
In Mythfire, you are in. I know who Mythfire's going. I'm betting Mythfire's going to play some Wraith. I cannot hear Myth yet. Hey, Myth. Hello.
What's up, Myth? Mythfire is number two in Apex Dub Day. He also played in the last one. We didn't get a dub last time, Myth, but I feel like we're going to get one this time.
I shall just invite everyone to the game. There we go.
Thank you, thank you.
You're welcome.
And Myth, I think it was you last time, and said, let's just have some fun, and we'll get it.
Bam, let's do it.
Here we go. Game 2 in Apex Dub Day number 2.
You know, every Dub Day so far, we've had a special event going on during it. You know, first we had the gray armor in Mozambique, and now we have the ring, the fire.
Very true. Myth, how do you like the Ring of Fire matches? No?
I get that. They can be really annoying. Oh, yep.
Oh, yeah, I know. I feel you on that one. That first ring, that hey, huge one in the middle,
I didn't ask to be the best.
That changed the gameplay entirely. I don't mind it.
These legs weren't made for walking.
Gibby, gibby.
Predictions are up. Will Mythfire carry us to a dub? What do you guys think? Twitch chat.
Not to jinx it or anything like that.
All you had to do was bring me his other arm. Bet you're regretting those morals now, eh? Introducing your champion.
What's funny is me and Mountain have the same exact amount of kills on our, like, one of our characters, but he's got 22 more wins on his character. So...
Oh wait, my kid, yeah. I like to win.
Hey, you had 32 wins with 600 kills.
Pass it over to Myth. Yes, he's gonna jump us. Did everyone see Ryan's new shirt? Ryan, show off your shirt.
Oh yes, my very fancy. Let's do this, you know, no name nerd. You know, capital no name or exclamation mark no name nerd.
Beautiful shirt.
Yeah.
All right, same area for Myth. I think he wants to land up top.
Alright. Oh, I almost just fell off.
Looking for a shield.
There is a shield up top.
Evo shield here. Level 1.
Got a helmet here, Angus.
Mount's probably
one of
those. Yeah, I have a purple knockdown shield.
I have a Volt Spitfire, guys, just so you know.
I have an R99. First blood. Love it. Nothing from the mark.
Alright, Myth, where are we going?
Alright, sorry.
Champion just fell.
Oh, that's a turbo.
Extended light magazine.
Got an evil
level
shield.
Level
3.
Level 3.
Ryan,
I see how that deeps. I'm going for this.
Yo, we're clear.
No one else is going to take that. Ooh, I just got sniped at from the PlayStation 5 building. Twice.
Let's push through, guys. Let's push through and not hold up in here like we did last time. It's a bad spot. Maybe you need to take so many angles.
Chat, you saw nothing.
What happened?
Nothing?
What happened? I don't know.
No? Nothing happened.
Ryan sounds really guilty right now. I got spit if anybody wants it.
Spitfire here.
Alright, I switched to a habit instead of a bolt, so I need turbocharger would be.
Alright, there's an R99 over here, so
I'm
wants
not
it.
Here. She's fast like me.
They're pushing through, guys. They're on me.
Coming. It's got time. Yeah, come back to us.
Firing. He's down.
We're coming.
They're on me. They're taking me
out. I'm above.
You guys got this. Got
this. One.
Another one. Crypto right here.
No.
I'm down.
No!
Ah.
No.
Oh, that was rough.
Damn, we almost got them all too.
No one will find you. You're all.
Good try, good try.
Yes, that.
Thank you, man.
And we will see you in the next one.
Yes, these are going pretty quickly.
Yes.
Melonwell, you are up next. What?
I left the party.
Yeah, you did.
As it wasn't me, I didn't leave the party, it was Melon.
Wait, are you in this party or no?
No, I'm in my party.
What is going on?
I invited you. I saw it come up on your screen, see?
There we go.
Can you remove people from your party?
Alright, Myth, if you want to back out from here, please. And Melonwell. Melonwell happens to be here at the game center tonight.
That is true.
He is here outside. Not outside, but, you know, outside the stream room.
Melonwell. I believe Melonwell is on PlayStation. Where is Melonwell? Melonwell.
Melonwell, if you're here, let me go see. Let me run outside and see if he's ready to go. Oh, there it is. Friend request. That must be him.
Huh. You get added, I don't.
Yeah.
Tears. Actual tears.
There we go. One up PC 2.
Yeah, it's on the PC.
Got him.
PC player. We're going to have to switch on over to game chat as well.
That's fine. Let's do it. All right, guys. So this is going to be match 3 of Apex Dub Day. We've already said our first word, which I'll repeat it one more time. Should I? Or is that cheating?
No, you can repeat it if you want to repeat it.
All right. So because it was the first word, guys, the first word of the five-word word game is flatline. We'll be saying the second word pretty soon, but just because it was the start of everything, flatline's the first word. Word number 2 is coming up. Can you hear? I don't know if Melonwell can hear us on PC.
I can hear Melonwell.
You can.
Yeah, you're not in the game chat. What are you doing?
Sorry.
Yes. All right. Now we're all here.
There you are. What's going on? You're on PC, huh? You gonna bring in all those PC sweats?
Ooh. What, those level 7 PC sweats?
Are you on PlayStation
sweats?
Or you're on PC?
He's on PC.
That's what I thought.
He's out there.
I know. But
in
there's
the
PlayStations and Xboxes
games.
And Switches. There's everything you could possibly ever want for gaming at 1UP Games. So if you've never been to 1UP Games and you're somewhat close, please come to 1UP Games.
Shameless plug.
Amazingly fun. It was a plug.
Time to see if all those drills have paid off.
Can't stop, won't stop.
The place between life and death is where I feel most alive.
Ooh, my hair's all... Ooh, it's all whipping the wop.
You lot call yourselves heroes, eh? If you survive what I got in store, then you will be.
After you, you should.
Champion.
After you
after
get this W, you
mean. That's a compliment.
I'm feeling this.
I wish we weren't at Olympus, but that's okay.
That's true. It was on Olympus last time, too. It must be something with Sundays. I want World's Edge.
Where are you going? Damn.
I always forget to pass on the Jump Master. Always.
If you think here is safe, you got another thing coming. But we can go there and beast people.
Hey, Trapix, it's not that expensive to fly from Texas to Massachusetts to go to your favorite game center.
No, it's not that expensive.
It's worth it. It really is. It's like a full-on family vacation.
All right, I got a stick thermite. We're good. Punch that lifeline.
It's not letting me punch. That is a rampart.
Ah!
I still have a gun. Oh no, it knocked me down. It's up to Mountaintop.
Oh
Res him first. No, res him first.
Ah! I'll res whoever's closest to me.
Okay, then I'll res him. You guard.
Come on.
Voila.
Now, all right, guys, let's...
I could really use a gun. Oh my gosh. Ew, Maggie.
Alright, you guys want to get out of here, play it safe? What do you want to do, Dan?
There's a lot of people over there. Up, ring flare incoming.
Let's get out of here then, if you want.
Here, jump pad.
Perfect.
Here, we can go right up there.
Let's go over here.
I can get rid of this nasty charge rifle. Which way should we go?
That's okay. Let's go loot, get some health. I did not know who was just... This is looted in here, guys, just to let you know.
Yeah, it is. I still need a gun. Charge rifle does right not here. Count. Ooh, that works. Mozambique here. Hey, you know what? That's better than a charge rifle. Charging sorry, charge rifles. Charge rifle layers. Let's see, I can English.
What are you looking for?
Alright.
Ring next door, 45. Guys. Let's check out this. Ooh, this is looted down here too. I forgot that this section connected this part of the map. They went down here though.
Scanning the area. Good fortune. We are clear of ring flares.
Hemlock here.
Half toast. We must go faster.
Still looted this way too.
Hey, look at that. Longest match so far.
Not too far from ring. Got 10.
Alright, yeah, let's head down to the city while it's still in circle. Throwing ahead of bounce pads.
As you guys see, I have no meds or no well. Shields right now, guys. I need some basic survival.
Sadly, I never carry meds as octane for meds or anything.
Going down. Death boxes.
Death boxes.
They're on the other side. They're on the other side. They're down here.
Should we just push it while they're all fighting?
Yep.
Crack one. Light one out. Got another one.
Right here. They're up top, they're up top.
Oh no, Nate.
Guy down here. He knocked me. Guys, let's get out of here. I have no meds, no shields.
Oh, no.
Come over here, Ryan.
I'm hiding. No, forget me. Fight them. I'm going to try self-res.
Where are you?
I'm in the corner. Forget me. Drop resin. Yep.
Nap time's over.
I have one bullet.
Yep, I'm all out for my R301. Oh, there's more stuff in here though.
Champion's dead. R.I.P. Mate.
It was in. Oh, I don't even know what right set up. What, the bounce pad? That might have been me in the heat of the moment. It's the heat. Two med kits in here.
Oh, shoot. Get up, go up, go up, go up, go up, go up. Go up. They're pushing us.
Oh no, watch some fences.
Oh god.
Everyone, get in here. We can all hide in here.
Charging shields. Come on. Come on.
Healing. Watch my back.
I'm upstairs, guys, on you.
Oh, okay. There's a bunch of enemies out here, too. I'm hopping back down just to grab.
We gotta. Let's go. Let's.
Heads up. Dropping the pain.
Guy right here looking at us.
Tango spotted. Danger close.
We gotta get out of here.
Let's go.
No, I got him. Yeah, use the medkit in here. It'll heal quicker. Yep. I also have a launch pad, so we can use that.
Anybody have any help?
I do not. There was medkits. I'll go and get them. Here, both of you take one.
Thank you, sir.
Alright. Oh, I'm going to go and get their heat shields now.
Putting up a heat shield.
How far is the rig? Not that far. We'll definitely make it to the first rig. You guys ready to go?
Still got more heat shields. Alright, now, right? Gotta run and start.
Let's go. Zip line over here.
Oh, there is right here.
Yep, there it is.
You're gonna have to move at high speed to make the next ring. We're good. No ring flares near us.
Yeah,
oh, I should try that Bangalore trick, shouldn't I?
Yeah, you should.
I will need some more health at some point. Oh, really?
Yes, I sadly have no health right
now. There are guys fighting right in front of us, just let you know.
Is there? Oh, yep.
I need help.
And they're dead. I just killed them with the Arc Star.
No way.
Like, I didn't let the Arc Star blow up. I killed him before that. Oh no, that's not hurt. Where am I getting hit from? Oh, there's someone behind us too. He's low. He's up. Yeah, get Melon off. There's more people over there. Oh. Gonna distract him.
You're getting sniped. From somewhere.
Oh,
who knows where?
I didn't even see that.
Me
well, good try though. That was our longest yet.
It was. You know? Good game. Good game. GG's, Melwell. Next up, we have Marlin. Marlin can get us a dub tonight.
Yes.
Let's take a moment and say word number two.
That's true. Would you like to say it?
Nope. I think you would like to say it.
I would like to say it.
Yeah.
All right. Then Aiden, you can say the next one.
You want to say it?
I mean,
Aiden wants to say it. Yeah. Absolutely.
All right. It's a tougher one.
Hello.
So come on forward.
I feel like
so. In the stream room with us is.
Okay.
Aiden is my son, and he is gonna say word number two on Apex Dub Day. Please remember the first one. I'm not gonna say it again. If you want to write it in Twitch chat, go ahead. But. Here's word number two. Aiden, go ahead.
The second word is syndicate.
Say it louder.
Syndicate.
Syndicate is word number two. Syndicate.
Yes.
Did everyone hear it?
I assume that as a yes.
If you did not hear the word, let us know.
Oh, Dino, thank you for the follow.
Thank you for the follow, Dino. Okay.
Bye.
Thank you, Aiden.
Yes.
Marlin, you are up on Apex Dub Day. Hope you are ready. Bring your A game. You friends with Marlin?
And we know that Syndicate may be a tougher one to spell, but if you Google it, it's right there, you know?
Yeah, guys, we won't take points off for spelling.
Yeah, as long as we know what you're saying. Like, yeah. You can't just say pineapple and... Oh, that was supposed to be Syndicate. Huh,
yeah,
that's
no.
Funny.
No.
Alright.
So, Marlin.
Marlin. Bop.
Whiskered Marlin welcomes on Xbox, right?
I don't know. Is Marlin on Xbox?
I think so.
Let's see. Yes. Invite to a party. I assume, are you still in party chat or you're in? You're in game chat, by the way, Mal.
Yes, I'm going. I wanted to send Whiskered Marlin a friend request.
Hello.
So next on our list after Marlin's gonna be Hunter. So Hunter, get ready. Marlin gets us this dub right now, you'll be up. Hunter of Champs. What's up, Whiskered Marlin?
By the way, Marlin, we are in the party chat, just so it doesn't cut us off.
Did Marlin join the party?
Yeah, Marlin's in the party. See, there he is. What's
there
up?
He is. How you doing? Doing well. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to Apex Dub Day. Looking forward to this one.
Look at that. 66 wins on crypto.
Ooh,
that's more
wow.
Wins I have, like, lifetime on anyone.
So that means you're a nasty crypto. Good cryptos are like very rare, but amazing. So.
Yes.
We'll win this thing together. Step or fire, die.
How much time to Kings Canyon? Are we still on Olympus?
That is a very good question.
Today will be one of those experiences where you'll sit back and say, "Oh yeah, we
can remember that."
All right. Okay.
Nice. I like the black outfit. Looks good. Black and gold. Kind of matches.
The heat is on, Legend.
Yes.
And you only have
Sir Hawkins, you should
blame.
Come down here and sing today. I can't sing.
I will sing to you, Sir Hawkins. Sorry.
It's all him.
Don't clip that.
Clip it. You won't catch me singing.
Sir Hawkins, maybe we'll get Mr. One Up in here to sing to you. Serenade you.
You guys can't hear our third in the party? Yeah, that is rather odd.
Really?
Huh.
Wonder why that is. They're not muted, are they?
No. Right here. Loud and clear. Odd.
Man, we're going in.
Oh. Every single time they jump, I
can
like...
Can you guys
them.
Hear game chat?
Yeah, can you hear like the audio of my emotes.
Look at what I'm doing.
He's muted, it says. I don't think he is.
No, Mountain is
muted. We got people.
Mountain is muted, but Marlin is not. Alright.
They're up here.
Oh, they landed at the better half of the building. Saw that.
Enemy killed. I took care of it. Don't worry.
Still looking for a shield, guys.
Mozambique here.
I got a blue
shield here. Everyone.
Yeah, I'll grab the gray shield then.
Right here. I see him.
Awesome. Right here.
Yep, it's Horizon. And a blue.
Sending out my decoy.
Where'd they go?
She just used her ability over the left.
She's probably up top then.
Yep, they brought him back in.
Grab some stuff.
Give me a second. Fixing up.
I could use more ammo, but you know what? You guys want to push? I got Spitfire and Havoc right now. One down here, guys.
Reloading. Yep, I just cracked a blue armor up there as well.
They're getting third party. Should we push it?
Alright. Oh, I'm getting hit from behind as well. We gotta be careful that we're
here.
Yeah, probably.
Recharging shield.
Behind us. Go down. We just got sandwiched hard. I do appreciate these hot drops, but we are dying pretty quickly. Hunter of Champs, you are up next. Marlon, don't go anywhere. We're going to go for another round after this.
Good job, bro.
Stay close. We're getting sandwiched every round.
Yeah.
This be round two, so don't go far.
Dude. Okay, so we're like the same level, and he's coming. I wonder how many lifetime points I got. I got 100 on the dot.
Nice.
Wow. I'm about to hit a million damage too, so no wins, please. I need the screenshot.
Do you have your own audio to go through TV and your headphones? Because that might be why you couldn't hear that kid the last time.
What do you mean?
Well, we could hear him.
Party chat. Yeah, but if party chat's just going through the headset, it won't go through the TV. If the stream is picking up his...
It worked last time we did it, so I don't know. Get Mr. One Up or they rigged it up last time. We're just trying to set up the audio, guys. So
working on the smart stuff that I have no idea what they're talking about. Cheers, bro.
Hunter is in.
That means that I should not play. Often.
Hunter, if you join the party anyways, even though you have your headset. I know you do. Hunter of Champs is up, guys. And we'll give us 2 seconds. We're going to try to fix the audio.
Game chat, Hunter.
That's okay.
Just so that people can hear.
So you ready to go to game chat?
Alright, let's do it. Hello. Alright.
Alright, guys there?
Yes. That's right, I have you on this.
Alright, number 5 in Apex Dub Day is Hunter of Champs.
Stop.
Yes. All right, Hunter, who are you gonna be? Octane.
All right, I'll go Mirage.
Today will be one of those experiences you'll sit back and say, oh yeah.
Guys, after this game, we'll say word 3 in the word game. If you're interested in taking part in our next Apex Dub Day, you just gotta send me 5 words in Discord, If you haven't joined our Discord, please join our Discord. And at me, I am Mountain in Discord. Send me all 5 words in the correct order. They don't have to spell correctly. And the first 5 is going to be make it into the next Apex Dub Day.
This is your champion. Not bad, not bad. For a syndicate dog.
Today, no one has got us a dub. I think you're going to be the first hunter.
Yes.
And that give Jumpmaster to... Right here.
I have a feeling I know where we're going. Which should
go without saying. There you go. Okay. Oh, yeah, master of the jump. No, Hunter, you have to. Give the Jumpmaster to Hunter.
Whoa.
Oh,
I didn't mean to do that.
That's okay. He said he didn't want to do it.
Alright.
I'm gonna break off. Are you
not
actually jumping
chicken.
Into
we
the phase runner
the
itself, Hunter, or are you just jumping in here? We got teams.
I'm going right inside this little...
Hunter, right on us. Oh, Hunter's jumping far away.
Alright. Come on, Hunter. Hunter's gone. Hey, we're both on the zip line.
Sending out another meeting. All right.
Damn it, he's good looking.
It's go time. Bad guys, let's do this. Firing.
Oh, Hunter's got people on him. Coming, Hunter.
Boom, another one down.
Nice. Man, you got to try hard pants on today, Hunter.
Bam to the woods. Right here. Sending out a decoy. Running away.
That's what she thinks.
I hit her once and cracked her shield.
We're clear. Ring clear spar.
Don't let her get away.
Don't let her escape.
I have one bullet left. It's, her name's on it. Is it a Horizon? What is it?
No, it's a Loba. I don't want to get sucked up.
Don't get too close. I got another team up here, guys.
All right, Hunter's chasing the Loba. Is she still over there?
Bam.
Oh, I found her.
I'm running out of ideas.
All right, watch out. We got a team behind us.
Whoa, they just died. Guess that was the last one.
Hey guys, going to loot here.
All right.
Walk the hill.
Yeah. Taking him out with a decoy.
Oh, I got stuck. Yes. I'll look out for our again shot.
She got bamboozled.
There's a Loba bolt ult right here.
Let's move that way. You got bamboozled.
We're pushing.
Yep.
Crack the shield.
That one's down. Do not.
The other one was down here.
Yep, I'll push forward.
Bam to the Woozle. Sending out a decoy. Range close. 45 seconds.
Looks like you got a new kill leader.
Definitely need that. Bunch of light ammo down here. Recharging shields.
Give him my shield to recharge. Pay attention, gang. Not far from the ring. We got 30 seconds left.
Alright, are you harassing the other octane?
Recharging shield.
Where'd they go?
It's teleported through the floor. They were so disappointed.
Okay, come on. Havoc rifle, not even you.
I'll take the Havoc. I think I have a turbo.
Yeah, I grabbed the Mastiff from that before that fight.
Where's it? Where's the hemlock? What's going
on
with this man?
There's a hemlock on.
How do I access this box right here?
Good question.
Seriously, I can't get it.
I got it.
Okay.
That works.
Very, very weird. I have two skull piercers.
I wonder where their third is.
I think this place needs a little more me.
Ring flare forming near us.
Got a bunch of my ring flares incoming.
Thanks.
Alright. Alright, just call the shots. Let's go.
Show that out.
Purple extended heavy.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
Well, okay, I'm going to grab it. Grab it up.
Some light ammo.
Light ammo here.
More light ammo.
Light ammo here.
What's in the replicators? Oh, turbocharger and replicator.
3030 rep rep. Did you call it? Bangalore calls the 3030 repeater a 3030 rep rep.
It's a rep rep.
It's a rep rep.
By the way, Mountain, you do see that there's a there's a turbocharger inside the. Coming back down to you guys. Look out, Kibby, don't push forward. Don't you?
Dropped one.
Nice.
She's gonna die from my
Alright. They're still throwing nades.
The Kibby shield
rezzing
over there.
They're rezzing. Gibby's got gray armor.
Knock two. Get the third down. Let's go. Nice job.
Anyways, before that, I was saying, hey, Mountain, there's a turbocharger.
Wait, okay, what were you saying about the turbocharger?
Turbocharger inside the replicator.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, that was the champion, too. No other threat.
Champion-like. Charging on my shields. They didn't feel like champions, did they?
Nah.
I agree with you.
They felt like robots.
What was gold? Oh, the longbow is gold there. I will go back down here. If you guys want to escort me, I will go back down here and craft, No!
You good?
Yes. Thank you. I have a hemlock. It worked right there, but I'd rather a Spitfire.
Yep. What are you doing? What? Oh wow. Becoming a pro at it?
Deploying heat shield.
That's awesome. Pool table, another amazing thing. They have it 1UP Games that you should definitely visit.
Yes, you can come to 1UP Games and play pool, that's for sure. Where's the actual replicator, guys? Anybody see it?
Yeah, it was. It's right here.
There's a replicator here.
It's outside.
Thank you very much, good sir.
Oh, that's gonna kick.
Oh yeah, actual rings coming.
I have no heat shields left. Thank you. I'll go take some from the bodies up there. We don't have to go far. Alright, ready? Okay, we're just gonna come outside here. I'm gonna go try to steal some heat shields from these death boxes.
Yep, we're gonna loot right over here. Way? Just looking. Blue armor.
Evo shield here. Level 2.
Must go faster.
Now I need the syringe.
Replicators getting delivered.
Check up. I just gotta pack myself up. Hang on.
Extended light mag here. I have a lot of shield cells. If anybody needs them, I have 16 of them. So. Please.
Jason, I did heal up that little bit of health. Yeah, I'm a bit of a med carrier. People are noticing how many meds I'm holding and stuff. Hey, to be fair, look at what Mountain's dropping right now.
Yeah, it's because you're sitting so close to me, it was rubbing off.
Oh, he has, I believe, 16 shield cells. I have 7 shield batteries.
Sorry, here.
I have 7 shield batteries, 2 med kits. I have my full bottom bar is just heals.
Oh my goodness. Five squads left. Let's play it right.
All right, five squads left.
That was a really pathetic jump pad.
Five squads. I know it did bother me. I should have used a med kit on it to bother all of you guys.
I'll use my med kit before it bothers me.
No, I mean, I had one HP missing. I used a syringe on it. I'm getting called out. Yeah, there you go. You play lifeline so you already have the heals, and you just have even more heals. It's the only way to play lifeline.
Rings right there. Alright, this ring's gonna start to hurt a little bit.
Cinnamon.
I got death box. It's got a bolt inside.
Ready, set, go. I need like a little bit of shotgun ammo.
You guys wanna go up here? It's gonna end outside anyways. Hunter, it's up to you. Where are we going?
Ring aim pop. Let's reposition here.
What do you think is over here?
Came true. Wink, wink, and wink.
Okay.
It's go time!
Hold on, let's wait up for Ryan. He's coming.
I'm very slow.
Zip line here.
You guys run faster.
Hold on, Hunter.
A masterpiece.
Okay.
Better watch it. Ring's closing.
We're already inside the ring? Shield cell here.
Extended light magazine here. Level 2.
So remember what we did last time we were here, guys? Remember, don't get too loud, Hunter. Don't get too loud.
Check out here.
Yes, let's do the bush crawl. Bush crawl.
Care package touching down. They usually carry rare platforms.
Yeah, let me see your alien. Oh my god. Wait, let me see that again? Look how tiny it looks.
Enemies right here.
Oh no.
Knock them.
Oh, they're out.
Bam, they're four squads left.
Alright, be careful. We don't want to be the meat. To recharge. Yeah, let's all just loot. Wait. If we're all standing here.
You hear that?
And I send
ring flares closing.
There we go.
Bamboozles for the foozles.
Hunter, where do you want to go? I suggest we push up the side along the. Well, if you want to go straight for it. What a horrible Spitfire skin this guy has. Switch that up.
Replicators on the way, amigos.
Ooh, it's gonna be down below. Let's stay up top, Hunter, and look down. Yes.
What do you think is
good
over
idea?
Here?
Four squads. I got my ult. Anybody have an ultimate accelerant?
I do not. It's too bad. I saw one earlier too. I'm like, I have Mirage. I don't need it. Should have marked it.
I know you're tempted. Off.
Yep.
Oh.
It's okay. We can
go.
Going.
Going.
Oh, all right. You guard, I'll res because I turn invisible.
Go. Like I said, we're gonna do everything in our power to get Hunter back in and get this stuff. But you can still get your death box.
Ring's close. One more minute.
How'd you fall off again, bud?
All right, I'm going back to your box.
Yep, Hunter, fly that way as quickly as possible because this is going to attract the other teams. And they're going to try to shoot you right away.
Oh, yo, people are looting his box.
Ah, come on. Nope, I'm down.
Hold up. I'm healing.
I knocked somebody.
Nice. That's two knocks, one left.
Two knocks. Hunter, come.
There you go. I'm going to go and res him. You loot.
Get ready for the third party.
Two other squads left.
I hear him fighting, guys.
I think they're fighting outside the circle, if I'm right.
Go.
Oh, no, they're fighting us. I thought I saw a Phoenix. What ammo? No, I have no heavy. I'm sorry. I only have light. He's looking for heavy ammo.
Yep, hold up.
Care package incoming.
I have barely any.
Check it out, care package coming in.
Whoa.
They're trying to corner us.
You got bamboozled. Send in a decoy. Wait, how do I know I'm not the decoy? You got bamboozled.
Where are they?
Oh, I actually got hit.
Alright, hold up.
Shot fired. And they're hitting me.
I'll get him.
Giving him the shimmy.
That's right. I got everything under control.
Hopefully they start fighting each other.
Pop one.
Nice.
Ring players incoming.
Bam, bam, boop. Fool them.
Ring players opening near us.
Watch my back.
Reloading.
Finish them.
I need help.
Killed an enemy.
Nice kill, compadre.
Here, Hunter.
I need help.
Hunter.
The other team's up here still, guys. Don't relax.
Here.
They're right here.
Hostile, my mark.
All right, I killed one of them on one of the teams.
Healing. Watch my back.
There's two over there on my mark.
Hunter, if you want to try to run and get some heavy ammo from those boxes, I can throw some storm things.
I'll put up a heat shield.
They're shooting at you guys. Watch out.
I know.
Yes, here.
Down here. I mean, Hunter, here, I got heavy ammo for you.
Sergeant on my shields. 45 seconds. But we could just walk.
I know. Hunter, if you.
Oh no, you put it on me!
Rings around the corner and we've got 30 seconds.
It's letting us fly over. Oh no, they're on top of the thing.
Double timing it.
Engaging. Give him my shield.
Taking fire.
Run, Hunter.
Run.
Guys, go underneath them. Go underneath them.
Get to the ring.
Just gotta patch myself up.
Here, if we all chill down here, they'll try to fight him first, I bet. I have like no meds left.
Come on.
Well, guys, let's get more to the center of the circle.
Recharging shields.
Yeah, but we have no cover.
He's running.
Hostile spotted.
Look.
That's just why I carry so many meds.
Recharging shields.
There's two of them.
Ring flares closing.
Target over there.
Yeah, let's get high ground on this. Good call.
Heavy ammo here.
I need some energy, please. That's gonna push us out of here.
No, I think we can still stand here. We just gotta go to the third floor. Damn,
I have no shields left, guys.
Now I'm almost out as well. They're in the storm.
Guys, let's not be here. Come down here.
Recharging shields.
Force the other teams to fight. I don't have enough shields to keep healing off these little damages.
Yeah.
Let's relocate
here.
Hey,
guys, come here. Hunter, this way. Other way. Turn around. Force these two teams to fight.
Heavy ammo here. Give him my shield to recharge.
10 seconds. Three steps ahead. Taking a knee. Patching up.
How about this way? Syringe here.
Yeah, let's just hide right here on this wall. I wish they would just fight each other.
Come on, we gotta move. It's gonna hurt. They're right here in front of us. Red Evo. He's not. From what?
This team's out.
Hold on. Ryan, hold on.
Dude, Red Evo's down here. That works.
I hear him, I hear him.
Oh, it's out, it's out.
They're throwing grenades at me from up top.
Damn, I wish I had my creeper right now. Wait, why'd they take a sight off of the PK? The creeper has no more bullets in it, Hunter. I know, I would take it.
45 seconds, ring ain't far.
One of them.
Where'd you find that ready one? Did you take it?
Yeah, I took one.
Alright, good, 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 good.
30 seconds. Ring's close.
No, there's two of them up there, I think. Because I killed one earlier. Nah, wait. Yeah, they have to push us because we're at the final circle.
Ten seconds. The ring is basically knocking on the door.
Here they are right here.
They're pushing this way.
One's knocked.
Nice.
Shoot him. Let's go. Woo! That gets Hunter of Champs our first dub. Told you we'll carry you.
You had a good.
Let's go. There we go. First dub of the night on Apex Dub Day. Hunter Champs. You don't have to be in it to win it, but it is a little bit better. Hunter, that was for you.
Yeah, 17 kills as a team, too.
Yes, sir. All right.
Nice job, fellas. Nice job.
Yeah,
nice job.
Thank you.
All right, now we got to try to beat last time's record. We got one win last time. This time we need two.
Yes.
You know, second dub day, two wins.
Awesome. Hunter, so you can back on out of the party and lobby. We'll come get you on round two. Thank you very much. You got $10 coming your way, dude. Next, we go back full circle, guys. We are at Chicken. Chicken, you are up again for your round two. No, Chicken's amazing.
I know, I'm going to do it every time.
Let's do our third word.
Oh, yes.
All right. Third word on Apex Dub Day. If you want to join us for the next Apex Dub Day, please just DM me in Discord. It's at Mountain. If someone can throw Discord link up in Twitch chat, that would be wonderful. The third word is...
Well, you hear it in the lobby all the time. You probably hate it right now. The third word is Maggie.
Maggie, guys. Third word is Maggie. Write that down. Text it to yourself. Tell somebody close to you. Third word is Maggie. So if you are the first five people to DM me in Discord, all five words, don't have to be spelled correctly, just in the correct order, you will join us on the next Apex Dub Day. If you are the first word, if you are the first person to DM me, I'm going to give you $10 in digital console currency as well, just like the winners here today. So, and always know that on community events like today, like 1UP Games Apex Dub Day, if you are a server booster in Discord, you get double prizes. So if you're a server booster, instead of winning 10, you're going to win 20. So please join our Discord server, boost the server, support us. It helps us do events like this. We hope you guys are enjoying it. So, Chicken, you are up. This is round two of Apex Dub Day.
Oh, wow. Everyone's using channel points. Hydrate. You're the one with the drink.
I'll cover the label.
Oh, it wasn't even opened.
No. Thank you.
And a shout out. Mr. Wong could do one. I think he's really busy right now with it. It's the only thing.
Sir Hawkins redeemed a shout out. To Chicken, you are awesome. You are up right now. You are absolutely amazing. I love the way you spell your name. I got it wrong for a really long time, and now I got it right. So, Chicken, you're up.
Chicken's just my favorite person. It's that simple.
Yeah, he is really cool.
Chicken's just my favorite.
So, in the club.
You're about. All right. They're loading in.
Awesome. Wait, we owe a disco party.
We do owe a disco party.
Hey, what song is that on the disco party? Do we have to do that song?
Isn't it just not a copyright song?
Well, it's the same song for our disco parties. I think Jay should come in here for this disco party.
Jay should come in here.
Not a cop. He is in here. You should be on this disco party.
Mm-hmm.
Please come in here. I know you hear me. I know you're listening.
You know, not just any not a cop. The one with that's, you know, about yay higher than me. He has a beard.
He
Hunter wants to dance
party.
Too. Hunter can come in and dance.
Absolutely.
Aiden's next to me. He can dance.
Yes, I can.
Everyone can come in here and dance.
Yeah.
Mr. One-Up should say the next word.
Mr. One-Up should say the next word? If he's not too busy, he can say the next word.
What's the name of that song?
Hey. Sort of Venga Bus.
What?
Hello.
Venga Bus.
I didn't know Aiden was in here.
Yeah, Aiden's been vibing.
Okay, I think I got it.
Okay.
All right, so you guys ready for a disco party?
Yeah, we need some spinning action.
Hopefully this is correct.
Should I go grab Max?
You guys don't want to progress.
Wow, an ad.
I love this ad.
No, we don't need
it. It's my favorite ad.
What's
that? That's what
I'm doing. Oh, yeah.
The chicken wing chicken.
The chicken? Oh, this is for chicken. I'm glad that Not a Cop knew the name of the song. Alright, was that good enough?
Yeah, I needed a little disco party, so.
That's your call. Thank you. Alright, chicken. What's that?
I hope you didn't cringe too much. Now, alright. Watchstar, you want me to play Watson? Okay. What skin? By the way, you notice my Bangalore skin collection?
Obviously, wow. That is good.
Dude. Alright, what skin should I go as Watson? I have a few. Is it Christmas?
No.
Aiden, do you have a preference on which one I should wear?
You should wear...
I have one with a unicorn somewhere. But...
Chicken, how you doing? You loading in?
Volcanic?
Where's Volcanic?
Down.
This one?
No.
Wait, this one?
No. It's just down. It's called the
ball. So guys, thank you everyone for joining us for Apex update number 2. We're waiting for... Chicken sent an invite. Did you get an invite?
I don't know if I have chicken. You invite chicken. I don't have chicken on it.
He's at the club.
Oh, it just sent another friend request. Chicken, if you see us online, you can just click join on the party.
It's still Switch. It's still weird between the Switch and console and PC. How did we do it last time?
I'm gonna go get a snack. Be right back.
Okay.
Chicken.
I do have a lot of skins. I had too many. This is what you call debt.
Yes.
Oh god, Wraith is bad.
Wraith was bad. That was a lot.
Yeah. I think my most is on... I think I have the most on... I have a lot on crypto.
I'm gonna open an Apex pack. Imagine if it's an heirloom.
It is an heirloom. I already predicted it ahead of time.
It's not an heirloom!
Aww. My next heirloom is gonna be Lifeline. Let's see. I got almost all of them. Just hers.
Still don't see chicken on yet.
Yeah, you do need to see my PS4 Overwatch account. It's worse. If I was running a Fortnite stream right now, I would show my Fortnite collection. Alright, so
the best one is the reindeer one. I like the reindeer one too. I do have that one. You guys can see. Oh, you could see if I put it on. I think I have the reindeer one.
Oh, my. Whoever, who is the Watson person? Watt's daughter. Check this out. What do you think of that?
Oh, you know which one I have? It wasn't the reindeer one, but it was like Christmassy.
Oh, the Jester?
Was the Laughing Fool, yeah.
Black Friday? Alright, so we're going to play the next person and we'll come back to Chicken next round. That's what Sir Hawkins.
All right. Okay, sounds good. So,
Mythfire is making a return.
Mythfire.
Where is Mythfire? Oh, there. Bop. Choo-bop. Choo-da-bop-bop. For a second there, I thought they were playing Minecraft.
Myth playing Minecraft?
Yep. By the way, you like our symbol? I made it pomegranate colored for no reason at all.
I do like it.
I don't.
It's dark. It's very dark, but I like it.
Yeah, the color is a bit messed up.
What's up, Myth?
It's not that rare, but it's pretty.
Are we in game chat still?
Oh,
we still in party.
Wait. Hi, Myth. We ended up going over to the game chat, so if your game chat works, we can swap on over to that. Alright. Now we're all in game chat.
Hey, what's going on? So, it'd be great to get two dubs back-to-back, Myth. I think we can do it.
I think so, too.
I know so. No one redeemed Hydrate, but I'm doing it anyways.
Whiskered, I actually really like the Pathfinder heirloom. It's just, I don't like when he grapples how they disappear. That's why I'm going to get his last.
Let's calm the storm. I'm glad they fixed Pathfinder's heirloom, because his gloves used to be so big.
Yeah,
they changed
true.
It, that you it messed up your whole field of view when you were running around. Myth, nice skin. I like that one.
You like to call yourselves heroes,
Who got out of Olympus, please? We got a dub on Olympus, now let's go to KC.
Isn't it really rare? I don't think this skin is really rare. It's just an old Twitch front. How dare, we aren't the champions.
Oh.
I am the hunter the gods have sent.
Alright. Mythfire's jump master.
Come gets. What are you? The FNG?
No.
Want a tip?
You notice I stopped at one.
Check I know. I mean, I just. I was like, oh. He's going for that one again.
I'm ready all month.
All right, Myth. Where are you going? You playing safe? Oh, no, you're not playing it safe, are you?
Myth is sweaty. Myth
is sweaty.
Land somewhere and just dominate the lobby. I'm scared of Myth. Myth, you give me nightmares.
I got people here on my left.
Whoa, a contender! Come on, folks, they can't dance with themselves. Well, they can, but it's boring as hell. Who will challenge this perfect physique?
I got fully kitted Mozambique.
I can't wait to get out of this ring. I don't like the boxing ring.
Anybody, I got a gift for you, Myth. Our resident lifeline.
Where are you?
Alright, hey Myth, behind you, by the way.
Hostile right here. Back here. Level 4.
Okay. Oh no. That scare me.
You got flat line.
Thank you. Ignore my terribly placed fences. Someone asked me to play Watson.
There's a purple backpack in the ring if someone is to have one.
I don't have one actually. Thank you.
Looking for a Spitfire, guys. I have an RE in case you see one. Like I said, I hate this ring. I feel like it's the center of attention. You get some good loot, don't get me wrong. The risk is well worth going here. Alright, I found my
I had G7 Mozam right now.
I spit havoc.
Knockdown shield here. Level 2. Gonna need one of these if you're bleeding out.
Guys, don't sleep on the fully kitted Mozam. It's cracked.
No, it is. You're right. Nice.
Oh, wow. You won last match? Damn. Should have saved that win for us. Alright.
You guys want to go loot the ship real quick?
Alright,
to you.
Yeah.
Myth, it's up to you. Where do you want to go?
Alright. I await your order.
I was just going to say, if you guys wanted to go loot the ship, we got people up here ahead of us. Ooh, there's a death box out there.
45 seconds. Let's check out this area.
Listen up. Fear that you kill Leo.
Got some extra supplies.
R99 here.
Was it me? Holy. Yes.
But chicken's up next.
Yes.
Physical sense of the squad have been eliminated.
Because the switch is acting up far.
Okay.
So that's an FYI. It's going to be under Hawkins.
Yes.
His name.
Alright, we have Hawkins.
But his turn comes up next.
Okay, excellent. Thank you.
Hmm. Alright.
Okay.
Go to circle. To circle we go.
I do need to, at some point, craft a turbo and get a blue shield.
Well, I just unintentionally wall jump.
Sounds like we got some people ahead of us. Is there a blue shield in there? Yeah, you're right.
Alright, Cinnamon the Umbreon, why don't you DM me or just like
I took that myth. Thank
tag
you.
Me or something with your TikTok and I'll give it to him after this because I don't have the TikTok account. Cameron does. I believe he's at his cabin right now. Fancy Cam.
Oh. I'd like to be at Cameron's cabin or any cabin for that matter.
He always goes to that cabin. I'm super jealous.
If you had
the
cabin, you'd go there too.
I would. Maybe, possibly. I don't know, man. No video games at cabins.
Does he have no video games at cabins? That's not a bad thing, though, guys.
No video games. How could you? We're in a gaming set.
Hey, listen. Absence makes the heart grow fonder, and that's very true. So, you'll love your video games more if you don't play them.
That is true. But in some games, with absence comes lessened.
Absence makes you,
makes you rusty. Whoa, whoa, myth, what was that? Oh, people.
Reloading. I downed an enemy.
Dude, I just saw that. You went flying. I wish I knew how to clip that. Yeah. Back to armor.
Two grenades in. Watch the door in case they come around.
Yeah, they did. I completely shattered their armor. Oh no, they're coming back. They're coming back. They're healing.
They're here.
Right
they're here. They're here. I got a blood on my side.
Oh, got him.
I just got scanned over here.
Champs out.
Right here.
No.
It's trapped right here on me.
Thank you.
He's running away.
Knocked. Oh my gosh, we got a whole nother team inside this tunnel.
Oh my god. Whole
damn.
Nother squad in there.
We just got tunnel crammed like a trash compactor. Yes, chicken will our.
Alright, chicken is now up. Chicken is. We've been had word that chicken is ready. He's on PlayStation now, and I think he's on. I think he's going to be on Sir Hawkins' account, I believe.
Hey, got a new charm. Look at me, I'm tearing up like mad.
Thank you, Myth. That was a good try.
Yes. Indeed.
We will get it. We will get it.
Alright, you're on your dad's account. I'll invite him. Or does it allow you to join our party? Because I just don't see Marcus on.
in the club, Sir Hawkins. Invite to party. So, Chicken, I sent you a request through the club. You should get that invite.
There we go. Hello.
Chicken. Well, we can finally hear you.
This is a voice reveal live.
Yes. All right. Let's get it. Feel good about this one. So it's still, Switch is still a little glitchy, huh?
They can't hear you in the loading screen. For me, it's not a voice reveal for me. I've been here before. It's for you, Jason. You got voice reveal today.
Ooh, that's true. Oh, we have Chicken's voice reveal right now. Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, we get dubs on this account.
Let's get this over with. Shop open soon and I haven't had lunch yet.
If the gods will it, we win now.
Alright.
Nice.
You ever realize that it says the Jumpmaster? Who's Jumpmaster ahead of time?
I'm ready.
Where?
See the symbol next to your name?
Yes.
I have never noticed that before.
I've noticed it, I just didn't put two and two together.
Looking quite confident, aren't we?
Alright, so that means that's going to pass it to me.
Alright, so Chicken will be Jumpmaster, I'll hand it over to you.
This is your champion. Not bad, not bad.
8,000 kills in Octane. Wow.
Oh, that's right. Okay.
Alright. There you go.
Your pick.
Come on. Let's
Wherever
see if we're a
go.
Match.
Let's land here.
Ooh.
Yeah, no foot reveal.
I like it. It's a random spot. Below.
I got Converse on.
Drop, shock, and roll.
You doing a foot reveal?
Yeah, I was doing a Converse reveal, not foot reveal. Foot reveal, just that's a Cameron thing.
Now this is what I'm
something
talking about.
Something about playing Rampart, the first chest that I open is always an LMG, every time.
Because she loves me in LMG.
Love me in LMG. Let's keep the good times rolling, I don't know how that skirt that Mangalore is wearing is comfortable.
It's on. First blood.
It's like made out of metal.
Alright, round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Guys, I spent 1,200 crafting metals on this.
On what?
On the McFly longbow skin.
Oh, good. Alright, where she want to push? I want to get some good loot. I have an even 8 and an alternator and no shield, so let's go somewhere and... Ooh, that's rough. You know what? Underneath this bridge, right here...
Let's reposition here.
There's usually some loot. Yep.
Yes, let's we did have a new nerd Ryan reveal. It's very comfy. It's very soft.
Very warm, very comfy. Very oh, wait, that's retired. I can't say that anymore.
I'm allowed to say that. I'm gonna just still say it. Because you know what? It is very warm, very comfy.
Chicken. Shields for you.
No. I feel the softness of this.
Oh, you got
it. You feel it? You know it's warm and comfy.
Yeah.
Does anyone have a better Sentinel skin for me? Because this one's just... never mind.
Oh, you can use mine. Here. This one.
Here. Yeah. Intervention. It's the same skin.
Actually, it didn't allow me to change it. Do we really use the same Sentinel skin?
Yeah.
It didn't give me the symbol to change it, so I was like, okay. Chicken, where are we going?
Yours is mine, but with a charm.
I have an EVA 8 and an alternator.
I have a Sentinel and a Spitfire,
Did this place get raided in here?
I mean, we could push it.
I mean...
See what's up. Tongue reveal? Why you guys want
nope,
me to
yep,
reveal?
Oh, they're all over here. I see them. Enemy spotted. Let's not go there.
Got a minute to hit it.
Up to you guys. What do you want to do?
I don't know. They scanned that beacon, so it's up to you. Alright, so let's not push. Go this way.
45 this seconds. Way sound good?
Let's go to this town over here. Maybe there will be some stuff for us. Because this town, normally people don't land at. Just make sure that we watch over there.
Yeah, people push. It's
not a bad idea to catch them first for once.
Definitely a highway for people leaving there. 30 seconds.
Let's turn it up,
yep.
Mates.
We can use some better armor, too.
Thank you very much, good sir.
What's so bad about this Sentinel skin? I just been using it a lot, so I've gotten sort of sick of it. No particular reason.
It's on. Ring's moving.
Light ammo here.
I do need a good scope for my sniper, but... Oh, wow. I guess that works for now. Yeah, it works. I'm about to bring back the Sentinel. With this game, you guys are gonna see this, you're gonna go out playing Sentinel, then people are gonna see you playing it, and everyone's just gonna play it all from this one game. Sentinel plus Rampart is nasty.
Do you guys wanna try to loot this way or not?
Care package incoming. Y'all learned this.
I hear a raccoon. Yes. I wonder what they're growing right there.
Oh great, now we can't take the zipline back. Look at that. Alright, let's find some good shields, guys. There you go. That's what we wanted right there.
I love how you open it, I take it. Yeah, that's how we do things. Replicator here if someone needs to build a turbo. Neither of you do, but... Blue armor. Oh, I didn't mean to mark that. Blue armor.
Evo shield here. Level 2.
Cool. I guess that's okay.
Chicken, come grab this blue shield, please.
It's inside
right
this
here.
Building.
I can use
don't
that.
I can't dibs it.
Oh, we've got a new kill leader. I got a helmet here. Level 2.
Alright, I'm looking for a... Do Spitfire and a Havoc. I have a Hemlock and a Volt right now.
Body shield here, mates.
Ooh, that's for
level
you.
4.
I can use that.
I'll bring it to you if you don't want to come up.
There's an R3 or 1 there. Someone wants that. It's fully kitted.
Do you want that?
Got a hop up here. Anvil receiver.
Here, this is for you right here.
Never mind.
Do you want the 301 chicken? Good. Awesome.
I actually don't end up charging the Sentinel. It costs too much. The shields.
Still looking for a Spitfire. And... Alright. Alright, guys, let's start watching the circle. It's coming. Blue bag if no one doesn't have one.
Backpack here. Level 2.
Well, let's go.
I'm like debating on which scope to hold. Okay.
Let's push this thing to high speed. Buckle up.
Like Saul upon her chariot.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Dismounting here. Join me.
Thank you. I thought you drove off without me.
No, I would never do that.
Let's party.
Guys, he's done it before.
Look good, don't die.
Hey, tree.
Far enough. Jumping out here.
I don't like using these, they're too loud.
Jumping out.
I wish there was a motorcycle. That'd be fun. These boxes over there are all open.
If you're looking, got an open
where?
Supply bin over there.
At the boxing area. Alright.
Alright, chicken, where do you want to go? You want to go through, or you want to go up and around? Or this way? Where do you want to go?
Might be
around.
This way.
You got it.
I'll promote whatever I can.
Only one more round after this.
Gotcha. we forgot to say a word before this round.
We did.
So I have to say, we'll say a word right after this round, and then a word right after next round, and then bam. Oh, whoa, they're all up top there. Give me cracked, shattered.
Coming back, guys.
Another one down. Bloodhound's low. He's gonna try to res.
Are they down or up?
Down.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah. Bloodhound's rezzing.
The enemy is reviving.
Enemy hit. Body, body.
He sees you up there. He's right here.
Enemy here.
He's healing.
There's a formation.
Good job.
You'll be
all right. I'll go down there and get him.
That was the whole squad.
I hope we win with everyone we play with.
This one's free. Remember that.
How dare. How dare they.
That's so weird. Where did the Gibby go?
He ran. Or he fell off or something.
That's what's so odd, though. Like, I swear I knocked him. There's a ult Excel in here, Mountain.
Phoenix,
I know you
here.
Like those.
Patches you up good. Shield and health.
Wait, what'd you say?
Thing make ult faster.
Go, cool, thank you. That's all I needed to hear you say.
Wow.
Do you guys see any energy ammo?
I thought I just did.
Ring's close. Got a minute to hit it.
Where'd Gibby go? Okay.
Are we going up or down? Make a decision now.
Let's
go
up. I bet you that's where
Gibby's exactly where I ran
is
to come
too.
Behind him. Are you kidding me?
The ring is not far.
They do this on purpose. They're like, hey, where's the team running at?
That's okay. We can just move through it with the Excels.
I think we can sneak right by it.
Should we double check if there's like this box up there for him?
There's a box up top. There is. There's a purple box up top.
Alright, that's probably the Gibby. I didn't think I knocked him though. I don't know how. Maybe he knocked himself with his ultimate because I got him super low.
We got
low.
A team. We got. They're up here, guys. Just to let you know. Hello.
I'll bless you again.
Well, thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Oh, wow. Two purple knockdown shields. Hey, there's a team right up here. I see some bubbles.
Fancy going this way.
It's five squads left. What do you want to do? Do you want to push or do you want to wait and help?
Alright, whoa. There's a lot of death boxes.
Disappointing,
heat shield over there. Someone in there.
They're probably all below.
Care package incoming. Y'all earned this. Just watch your backs. Got an Evo shield here. Level 3.
Someone wants to get to loot now.
Here.
Still looking for energy, guys.
Round 3, tick tock. Multiple ring flares incoming.
Energy ammo here.
You got
thank you.
To take
got a ring flare opening nearby.
Delivering replicator.
We have good height up here.
Replicator touching down.
Okay.
Here, somebody's coming up. Somebody's coming up. We're here. Push him, he's by himself.
Enemy down. I'm cover for you, mates.
We're here. Red Evo. Broke his shield. Broke his shield. He's one shot. Whole team right here.
I am taking fire.
Right here.
Left. Oh, we knocked each other.
Nice shot, though. Enemy taken down.
Dang it. Who's got the revive?
I do. I'm healing right now. No!
Oh, man. That was our game. That was all the other teams right there.
Good try, though.
Good try. So one team pushed us. The other team came up the zip line. I went around, knocked the red Evo, and there was two other people in front of me. All right, so Marlon, you are up next.
Yes, Marlon, but first, would we like to say word number four?
No, wait.
Well, hey, Max.
What's up?
Hey, Max.
Max, do you want to say the word?
Yeah.
Max, you want to say the word?
All right, what's the word?
It is that one that my...
So, guys.
Fourth one.
All right. The fourth word is hammer point. The fourth word is hammer point.
All right, guys.
Get that.
Everybody get it? Hammer point.
That's yes.
That's a yes.
Thank you.
No, it's the best attachment.
Right. Absolutely. No. Yeah, it's okay.
Well, he likes turbocharger.
Oh, that's
thank you.
So, guys.
You guys can't read it. But
word number four is hammer point. We have one more word coming up. Remember, when I say that last word, the fifth word, please join our Discord. Message me. I am Mountain in Discord. Just at Mountain. Give me all five words. The first person to do it, I'm going to pay $10 in digital console currency. And the first five are going to be in the next Apex Dub Day. So, thank you very much, Sir Hawkins. That was a good game. We were really close. I thought we were going to get that one. GG's.
All right.
So, it is now... Melonwell.
Melonwell.
Melonwell is number three. Melonwell is up next.
Melonwell. They all begin with an M. Myth, Mel, Marlin, you know, I just...
Stop Hunter.
So...
Hunter begins with an M. Munter.
Yes, that's, yep. That should be his new name.
Micken, you know.
Alright, if you guys are going to be here, they'll have a seat. Alright, I did send an invite to PC5. I believe that's Melonwell. Is Melonwell still here?
It's PC2.
Oh, never mind then.
Mel must be here, because Jason said Mel. Mel, well, the party is open, so you can just join us as well if you see us online. I don't have that.
So
we
had one dub on Daybex Dub Day.
Hey.
Someone has to break that.
Don't speak
one
too
dub
soon.
Last time, one dub this time.
Be crazy if Jason won the first time, and we got dubbed with Mel and Well the second time.
Yeah, yep.
Yeah.
Well, we have Hunter has won. Hunter of Champs has won.
That is true.
Oops, didn't mean to do that. Is it one up P5? No. I'm not sure what,
Thank you.
Prediction started. Here we go.
Melonwell.
Melonwell.
Well is Mel.
There it is.
Oh, left me behind.
We did. Now you can invite both of us.
I can. No, no, just you.
Hello.
You invite me to a party.
He's coming on PC2.
Yep, we just
yeah, we got it.
Just got him. Oh, it's all good. I'm sure that is weird.
Yes.
It was weird when Ryan got me to play Fortnite and then going back to Apex for Fortnite.
I did no such thing. I never made him play Fortnite. He did it of his own free will. And he did something else, but I'm not going to say it.
No, no, I was forced. I was gagged and bound. And forced to play Fortnite. No,
yes.
It was okay. It was fun. It was fun. I mean,
yeah. I think your favorite part was when you clicked over to here, clicked that button, you know?
Well, no.
You know?
But when I think
When's Fortnite dub day? If we do a Fortnite dub day, I want Hazard Wind here. I want Max. You know? Let's go. Me a team.
Could do that. You could have a Fortnite dub
day. We could do that.
Or Fortnite fun day.
Yeah.
Well, if I get taken fun out, it better be with a rampart.
No, we have Fortnite fun day.
All right, I feel good about this one. Are we going to be at King's Canyon yet?
The final match, are we not on King's Canyon? Hot shots. And Loki, yes, we should get Loki one, eh? In here. There we go. Loki, Max, got your champion, Wind, and Mei. That's a team.
There you go.
Yeah.
Yes, here we go. And it is over to you, Dan.
We do creative with people and such. Maybe we could do team rumbles together. We can get like 12 people in here. I'll talk to Mr. Wong. Talk to the boss.
Roger. Hell yeah!
Hell yeah! Fortnite does have bots. So does Apex, though. Apex does have bots.
What building are you guys landing in?
We both tap the button so viciously as we're looting. Just it. I actually got a vault for the first time tonight. Oh wait, we are in King's Canyon.
Yeah, yes.
You know, I'm a bit slower sometimes. Hey, I saw the sky turkey, and I was like, yo. Fancy. Ooh.
Do you guys not have shields yet? Take that.
Nope. How odd.
No kill leader, but they used a rampart for them shots.
I wonder if there's a sniper somewhere around here. I didn't really get to show off my sniper skills last time.
Optics here.
I do have a 6x. Thank you. Ooh, 4x8. Oh, that's the one to rock. How is there no snipers? How's there no armor?
Dropping my scalp.
Dropping your scalp?
Scalp!
Hey, the Axolotl skin's a good skin. Alright, Cinnamon.
Okay.
Alright, I just have a vault. I'm looking for a sniper. I'm looking for armor. Oh, sweet, thank you.
Right here. There's two of them actually in the same thing.
I don't know what has better collabs, Fortnite or Super Smash Bros. Collabs.
1 minute. Rings nearby.
No, collabs. Yeah, collabs.
Collabs.
Thanks. Rings next door. 45.
Fortnite has more, but like Smash has some really large ones in there. There is not too many collabs. Yes, Watt's daughter is still here.
3-0, rings close.
Watson used to be my least favorite legend.
First in a hole. Found an explosive hole here.
Got a new kill.
I know it's your favorite legend. You used to play a lot. You're good at it.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
Half the squads are left.
Yeah, welcome to the Watson Hank game.
I love this place.
Rings around the corner, 10 left.
Oh, I can't open up that door.
This is an awful, awful, awful place to open.
Objects here.
Not triple very good stuff here. There. Sniper stuff here. Well, I expect more from those things. I expect more legendaries. Didn't get it.
The longbow is actually.
Rings moving, hustle up.
Divisive? Decisive?
Devoodoo? Devada?
Tevi?
Champion's dead.
Oh, yeah. I like it. I like it. I think it's a good refresh. It's like... Oh, yeah. People do have a lot of hate for Maggie. I don't mind her. I don't really listen to her too often. Like, yeah.
Yeah. A lot of people still think she's gonna be the next Legend, but she hates the games. Why would she join them? At the beginning of each match, she calls people Syndicate dogs. Yeah, exactly. So no way will she be.
I got blue shield for you.
Got an Evo shield here. Level 2. We're clear. Green flare's far.
Just a little bit.
True. Well, I can make a turbocharger.
That and people who think Crypto's heirloom will be his drone. Highlight your enemies. They would not do that. Ooh, Digi.
Bolt SMG here.
Ooh, is that a Sentinel? Aw. Okay. If someone does see a Sentinel, let me know. I know, there's a lot of hate for it. It's one of those weird guns.
We got people fighting.
It's got first shot accuracy, that's why I like it. Arm goes whack. Just give someone a hand for an heirloom. Revenant is gonna be Fuse's arm. Just stop hitting yourself.
Fuse is a lot of fun.
Fuse is
amazing. I don't play a lot, but he is fun. Ooh, Sentinel.
Got a Sentinel here.
Never know what you've done for me. My only.
Uh oh.
That was just, you know, the extra. That's okay.
Whatever I can.
Imagine if you could customize these. Just have one with the one of games logo. Just be like, gotta promote wherever I can.
That's awesome, actually. That would be great.
Someone just send a YouTube link. Thank you, Jason. Yeah.
I feel like we have guys in front of us. Sixth Sense is going off.
Make one. Make one, Sirakan. Totally should. 10% off with code 1UPGAMES and then shot that way.
Push them out of these buildings.
I see a discussion of someone swearing. No one swore, as far as I know.
Who swore?
I don't know. Who swore?
Nobody swore.
Who dared?
Giving my shields a recharge.
Oh, someone said shut up. Oh, now I said it.
Patching myself up.
I could really use energy ammo. Wow.
Energy? Here.
Oh wow, there's a lot of heavy ammo. And a purple shield.
I will take a purple shield. I didn't. I knocked him. I finished him, but I didn't lose. Oh, and a Spitfire too.
Wait, where was that energy ammo that you just dropped? Turbo.
Gotta hop up here. Turbo charger.
Wait, where'd that energy ammo go, Mallory?
Oh, I still have it.
Oh, look out. Storm thing break.
Here.
Whoever's got some spare. Oh, thank you. Oh, wow. Thank you.
You're quite welcome, sir.
Thank you. Alright, sounds good. Let's start heading in. Oh my gosh, I forgot that you were life on.
Guys, four squads left.
I can't imagine.
By the time we get there, there's gonna be three left. Let's play this quietly and I want to pay. I wanna pay Melville again. We paid him last time. Hold on.
True.
Play this easy. Ryan, you're pushing. Are we pushing or
are
we doing?
I am. I didn't even notice.
Yes.
Yeah. Looks like it.
And they know where we are.
10 seconds.
They got sniped. Someone's a really good sniper. They just sniped that drone out of the sky.
No, he recalled it. See, there it is again. It's making a return.
Could have something good here.
EMP engine. Start your shields.
Getting some damage.
Give me a sec. Recharging shields.
Giving my shields a recharge.
I hate the cave. I'd rather go around it. Up to you, Cam. What do you want to do? You want to go around the flare? What do you want to do?
I'm cover for you, mates.
Two squads left. Do it now. That's them. That's them. I said we push them. Those are the two squads.
I just hit one twice for 84.
Guys, they're getting tight on us.
Oh, Mountain, you're pushing a bit far, bud.
Knocking at the door.
Ring flare's opening up near me.
Alright, should we push the circle since they're both over there?
We should push them, they're fighting. Those are the final two teams. I just broke a red Evo. They're up top.
Yep, I see him.
Go high on him, go high on him.
Let's go this way.
What are you for?
Some plunkers.
You're trying to res.
Reloading.
They're resin, Octane's resin.
Got one squad left.
He's rising behind that rock.
Let's go here, mates.
Thank you.
Close. Plenty of time to
charge. Oh, no, they're right here. They knocked me. Right here, right here. Ryan, he's jumping on you.
Yep, I had this one.
Two guys left.
Crack. No, they're both cracked.
Oh.
Damn.
GG's.
Good try for a second one.
So that was, they had one guy left. And he revived the Pathfinder.
Yeah, there was two left. They were both super low, though.
Oh. Really
they were
close.
They were the champions, I'm pretty sure. Right? No.
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Might be a smurf, though.
Yes. Alright, so thank you, Melwell. Good try, GG's.
Yes. A royal attempt. Yes.
Alright.
So,
So the final word in the Apex Dub Day word game. If you want to join us for the next Apex Dub Day, this is word number 5. That means you can DM me now in Discord. The first one to DM me, I'm going to pay $10. Digital console currency. The first 5, you're in for the next Apex Dub Day. And who wants to say the 5th word? Oh, you do? Come on in, Hunter.
Well,
Hunter wants to say word number 5.
I know.
That's word number 5.
Oh, what? Duplicated?
Wow. Yeah, I gave us both a list. Do you know the word?
Mirage.
Oh, he said it. Word number 5, guys, is Mirage. DM me in Discord at Mountain. First one to DM me.
I can just hear his phone beep at the store, but yes.
Whoa. Let's see here.
This whole time I've been giving you my list.
Somebody have to summon Traffic.
Yeah, that's what I said. I was like,
Council's just word, no.
Just write them all down.
Yeah. Oh. All right. The first one. Let us.
Oh my god.
Look at this list. So by fraction of seconds, and this is our last game, and it just happens to be we didn't get to Marlon or Hunter of Champs, but Marlon was the first person to give me all 5 words. Let's see. Flatline, Syndicate, Maggie, Hammerpoint, and Mirage. So Marlon, you are getting paid $10 in digital console currency.
Woo!
Yay, good job, Marlon. And the next people...
Here's- I'll take the stick pad. I can run them down as well. All right. So, of course, we have Marlon.
We have Marlon, obviously.
All right.
And then we have...
Then we had Jason.
Yes.
Or Nautica, as we know. Then we had Melonwell. Then we had Ace Max. And then, would you like to say our last one?
Of course. Our last one, and by skin of their teeth, again, is Chicken. Chicken, those are the 5 that will be in the next Apex Dub Day. So, nice job, guys. $10 is going out to Marlon just for being first on the list and getting all 5 words. And then, like I said, we have the list for next Apex Dub Day. We are going to see Marlon, Jason, Melonwell, Ace Max, and Chicken. Those are the players for the next Apex Dub Day. Guys, thank you very much for joining us. Our time is cut short. I know we had Marlon and Hunter of Champs that still didn't get to their round 2, but it is 6:35, and we have to go and cut this short. So thank you, everybody. If you want to take part in our next Dub Day, you got to watch the next one. So we'll announce that date in Discord. So please stay tuned in our Discord, guys. Thank you so much for supporting us. We had a bunch of fun, and we paid some money tonight. So
yeah,
that's what we want to do. So make sure, guys, tomorrow is Ryan's birthday. If you're in Discord, please spam him with happy birthday. Nope, he's trying to mute the mic right now. Please spam him with happy birthday messages early in the morning, like 12:01. I believe that's legally his birthday. He's 18 years old. So please give him the best happy birthday presents ever and spam him. Thank you very much, guys.
See you guys next time. Have a good night. And then
good stuff.
I can't even read.